Another kind of defensive food is the saturated fat. These are, if you think of soap and its antibacterial effect, these saturated fats are mildly antiseptic. And so if you eat butter with your potato, the starch is less likely to become a toxic material for the bacteria because the butter saturated fats will suppress bacterial growth.